now the students are exhibiting basic techniques by employing the methods of kicking, punching, and blocking.
Let's go!